things like this. I always forget. Sign. Let's see. Let's see. Okay. I guess. Let's see. No, I actually have that in the public library. That's cool. I'm gonna play an ad. See what that does. So I'm kind of. It's just shutting the computer down. No, I feel like someone just
wasn't talking about my contact, I guess.
Well, too bad for them. Tis tis. And this, I'm not sure if the ad's even done, like playing on the live stream, but. I guess I'm not really sure. Let's see. Ugh. Punch him, punch him, punch him, punch him, punch him, punch him. Okay. He's dead.
Let me drop the shovel. I can't pick him up. I guess if I move a few things.
So much junk.
Oh, I can salvage from hell. That's good.
Let's see. Equipped.
Wonder if they'd need to like add to one. I'm not sure.
Let's see. Salvage. Half drag.
Oh, there's a flashlight, but I've already got a pit boy. I'm not sure which I should choose. The flashlight or the pit boy? Because I'm pretty much right at the same thing.
So let's just keep crafting rags. Craft a bandage. Craft dressing.
Can you craft anything now?
No, there's nothing past the dresser.
Now there's a flashlight, so you can see through some object.
Okay, we've got a kitchen knife.
Well, it looks like it's actually turned to day. It's turned into daytime.
Question is,
why now I've lit at this place?
I guess we can move on to, I guess, other places. Hold on, I just my screen bumped it. I was trying to fix the title. So sorry, I gotta start speaking up more. I guess I'm not as confident as I thought I was, like. I guess. So sorry, I got this stupid frog in my throat. I'm not sure why. Sorry, I make so many gross noises. I guess I have to speak up a little bit. Some recordings, I always find myself a little too quiet. Like,
I don't know why. I guess it's just my quality of the mic and the computer. I guess I don't really know. So many different factors to things. Okay, it looks like it's turning the deck. Let's switch out my pit blade and turn it into my knife. I guess I'm more of a stabby damage. Let's see. I'm guessing a military knife is probably the best. And this is probably, I don't know what. Not sure if a kitchen knife or this is better. So I saw plenty of kitchen knives back at the camp yard, I should guess. I don't really know. So I just keep an eye on. Doesn't do any damage to the trees. I'm not even sure. Trees don't seem to have any damage upon damage. You see the little spark, you know, but I guess, I don't really know. Trees in this game really do confuse me sometimes. I guess we're just going down the road. Damn it. Can't hear my mouse traction. Seriously, now outside of having cancer, the hair gets jammed in everything. Clicker still worked, but it looks like the hair is cut. Yeah, it looks like something's blocking the sensor. It's a cat hair. Clicking still works. I'm not sure why. Little battery? I think I see the sensor, but some reason my mouse won't move.
Is it slightly unplugged? Sure. It's fine in there. I could still stab, yab, jibbity jab, do my thunder move. I don't know why I'm getting so many distractions today. Well, it was just a $30 mouse, so I'm not sure how good of a quality it is, and like how good the sensor really is. Like, seriously. So, yeah, with the pack, I'm done. Looks like it doesn't work. I guess that's like to keep on people just using, I guess. Let's see.
I'm not really sure where the light is. Because it was a little side, kind of.
I guess I can just click the four button until we get to town again. I
don't know why, but I just, like, the stream is getting so many interruptions, like, from the cat, from the mailman.
Like,
I'm getting so many
interruptions.
I don't know why.
Like, seriously, I can't even aim with the mouse. Like, cat hair. is a sensor, I guess.
I still don't know how cat hair got in my sensor.
That's doesn't look good.
It's just a wall.
Oh, apparently, yeah.
I'm not sure where the invisible wall is. I'm pretty sure it's an invisible wall. It looks like the wall's gone forever. Looks like we stumbled across the camp, but I can't really find back with my mouse
on the heebie jeebies.
Why is my mouse
bugged? Let's see, let's type unplugging it and plugging it back in again.
Yeah, that worked a lot better.
Just plug and plugging and plugging back in again.
Classic move.
Like, seriously, it's the oldest trick in the book. Just unplugging it and plugging it back in.
I don't know why, but that always works. I don't know why. Throughout history, that's always worked. I'm not sure.
Let's see. Let's try out the
Neutrona one?
Sorry, I'm going to speak up a bit. I guess we should drop it, put my others in a 5 by a 2. I guess, do we have another?
Oh yeah, it looks like a proton pack
gun.
From the Ghostbusters movie, I probably have a Ghostbusters one
edition on, so yeah.
Yeah, it's totally a Ghostbusters thing. Not sure if to go on a knife or shoot with this thing.
This one just looks cool. A device that emits a proton stream used against ghosts or just real public areas. Yeah, this is a Ghostbusters wand.
It's a melee object, apparently. I don't know why.
Range? Okay. It looks like it doesn't do a lot of damage, but it has range. Yeah, I got my pick point. Nah, that's bad apple juice. And I am particular about apple juice.
Do I even need the 20 gauge anymore? Because I'm pretty sure this takes sport check.
Yeah, I'm just gonna start dropping these. So I'm not sure what I can use them for. Okay. Ah. He dropped low quality corn. Sorry, half my screen is being taken up by my cat. I don't know why.
I just love to do that.
Just plops his furry butt right in my face. Ugh, I don't want more cat hair in the center.
Fluffy.
Fluffy. Fluffy, fluffy, fluffy.
He's a pudgy little cat. He's a dumb pudgy cat.
Who loves his center of attention. Like, he loves his attention. It may not look like it, but he loves his attention. Use the knife. Finish off that zombie. Do 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 do. This grape juice will do.
I do have water though. That probably does a lot more
food.
So now I'm getting low on food and water. And that was pathetic.
Let's eat a bag of chips. And then the rhyme with a bag of chips. Sorry. It's just. Cats normally can see things that we can't, so I'm just a little concerned, you know. Paranormal, you know. You got a duty. You got to bear the world around him.
I think I do a pretty good Donald Trump impression for some reason. Don't know why.
Like, no one likes him, but for some reason he's so good at being, like, imitatable. Like, you can imitate him very well.
Don't know why.
Probably not a good thing to be, but it happens.
Things happen, things happen.
Let's see, let's cast another rag.
Ooh, we're gonna go cut the bandage.
Not looking at our health, we probably need to use one of these dressings.